We first noticed the crayfish as the pool was drying up at the end of the summer. Little grebes were diving for insect larvae in the shallow water. Next day, the water was much lower because the pool was being used to spray or irrigate the maize in the fields. Some crayfish had reached the overflow drain below the pool. Three days later, the water had almost gone and all the crayfish had been taken, mainly by birds such as crows and gulls.